Most Holy and Immaculate Virgin, our Mother Mary, you are our perpetual help, our refuge, and our hope.
We come to you today. We thank God for all the graces received through your intercession. Mother, perpetual help, we promise to love you always and to do all we can to lead others to you.
Mother of perpetual help, confident of your powerful influence with God, obtain for us these graces.
The strength to overcome temptation, a perfect love for Jesus Christ, and a holy death, so that we will live with you and your Son for all eternity.
Let us pray as a community of faith. Mary, all generations have called you blessed, and the Almighty has done great things for you.
Mother of perpetual help, we call upon your most powerful name. Your very name inspires confidence and hope. May it always be on our lips, especially in time of temptation and at the hour of our death. Blessed Lady, help us whenever we call on you. Let us not be content with merely pronouncing your name. May our daily lives proclaim that you are our Mother and our perpetual help.
Let us pray for our temporal wants.
Mother of perpetual help, with the greatest confidence, we kneel before you. We implore your help in the problems of our daily lives. Trials and sorrows often depress us. Misfortunes and privations bring misery into our lives. Everywhere we meet the cross. Comforter of the afflicted, beg your Son Jesus to strengthen us as we bear our burdens and to free us from our sufferings. Or, if it be the will of God, that we should suffer still longer, help us endure all with love and patience. May we follow the example of your Son, and through him, with him, and in him, commend ourselves to the care of our Heavenly Father.
Let us now present our petitions and our thanks. Lord Jesus Christ, at a word from Mary, your mother, you changed water into wine at Cana of Galilee. Listen now to the people of God gathered here to honor our Mother of Perpetual Help. Grant our petitions and accept our sincere thanks. Grant wisdom and guidance to our Holy Father, our Bishop, our priests, and all the leaders of our nation, state, and community.
Hear us, Lord, through Mary, our Mother.
Grant peace and unity throughout the world, especially in our homes and families.
Hear us, Lord, through Mary, our Mother.
Grant that young people respond generously to the call of the Holy Spirit in deepening their faith and choosing their vocation in life.
Hear us, Lord, through Mary, our Mother.
Grant us continual health of mind and body, and help the sick to regain their health according to your holy will.
Hear us, Lord, through Mary, our Mother.
Grant eternal rest to all our deceased and to the souls of all the faithful departed.
Hear us, Lord, through Mary, our Mother.
Let us pause now to silently present our own petitions to our Mother of Perpetual Help. Lord, accept our thanks for the new life of grace you gave us.
We thank you, Lord, through Mary, our Mother.
Accept our thanks for all the graces received through the sacramental life of the Church.
We thank you, Lord, through Mary, our Mother.
Accept our thanks for the spiritual and material blessings we have received.
We thank you, Lord, through Mary, our Mother.
Let us pause now to silently thank our Mother of Perpetual Help for our own favors received. We pray for the sick.
Lord, look upon your servants, laboring under bodily weakness. Cherish and revive the souls which you have created, so that purified by their suffering, they may soon find themselves healed by your mercy. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
May the Lord Jesus Christ be with you, that he may defend you. within you that he may sustain you, before you that he may lead you, behind you that he may protect you, above you that he may bless you, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us renew our confidence in Mary as a perpetual help.
Mother of perpetual help, you have been blessed and favored by God. You became not only the mother of the Redeemer, but the mother of the redeemed as well. We come to you today as your loving children. Watch over us and take care of us as you held the child Jesus in your loving arms. So take us in your arms. Be a mother ready at every moment to help us. For God, who is mighty, has done great things for you, and his mercy is from age to age on those who love him. Our greatest fear is that in time of temptation, we may fail to call out to you and become lost children. Intercede for us, dear Mother, in obtaining pardon for our sins, love for Jesus, final perseverance, and the grace always to call upon you, Mother of Perpetual Help.
Let us unite with the Christians of all ages in praising Mary and in committing ourselves to her powerful protection.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, who gave us your Mother Mary, whose image we venerate, as a mother ready at every moment to help us, grant, we beg you, that we who call on her help may always enjoy the fruit of your redemption. This we ask through you who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.